Yeah, as discussed before, we deliver Kimkill in two options. There's an option where we have a 10 kilo bucket with 2 5-kilo bags. With this bags is delivered a 100 milliliter scoop. The scoop can be used to dose the product into a sprayer, into a food bed, to make it a precise dose. Then to make it even more easy, we also deliver Kimkill tabs. Kimkill tabs is filled up with 100 gram tabs to get yourself an easy dosage when you put it in a food bed, for instance. So to easy fill up a food bed, we can use the Kimkill tabs. The Kimkill tabs, like I told before, are 100 gram. And we use them in a dilution of 100 grams to 10 liters of water. We're going to fill it up with 20 liters of water, this one. That means I'm going to use 2 taps. Easy fill it up with water. So as you can see, the Kimkill taps are dissolved into the water, which gives it a nice and red color. This means that the product is still active. The active stuff is still working. Later we're going to show you if the active stuff is gone, because then the color is going to change. The Kimkill taps are dissolved and the food bath is ready to use. Kimkill can be used for many different purposes. We just discussed the food bath. Kimkill can also be used to disinfect, for instance, applications you have in your stable. We're going to use a sprayer for this one. We're going to mix it with some Kimkill. I'm going to show you how to do it. Just one scoop of Kimkill. Add some water. Of course, the amount of scoops depends a lot on how many water you're going to put in, what kind of purpose you want to use it for. Kimkill is a perfect product to use to disinfect, for instance, a carcass wagon. Give you a little demonstration on how to do it. Make sure you don't forget the wheels, because they're driving around also outside, or the places where the dead pigs have been laying. Well, here you see the perfect example of a food bath which still with the active solution completely red. And here you see a food bed with, it's about a week old. You see that the color has changed to a little bit of a brown to pink solution, which indicates that the product is not working anymore. A bucket filled up with Kimkill we can also perfectly use to disinfect equipment which is small enough to fill into the bucket. For instance, a strop to get the carcasses out. And now let it just wait.